Now, Anne Arundel County Police are investigating a sexual assault in Glen, Burnie. On Wednesday, the victim said she arranged for a ride and was picked up by a man in the 800 block of Elkridge Landing Road in Linthicum. The man drove her to the 6300 block of Ritchie Highway and took her behind some dumpsters. Police say the suspect then forced her from the vehicle and raped her. The suspect then left in a dark-colored Hyundai sedan. Anyone with information is urged to call police.